Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I will show you how you can delete your Roblox account permanently. So this will work on both desktop and mobile. Just go to your web browser and open up roblox.com. The easiest way to get to the support page where you need to initiate the deletion of your account is right up here where it says roblox.com/home in your browser bar there. Just go ahead and hover over home and just type the word support. So go ahead and do roblox.com/support and hit enter, and it'll take you to the contact us form where you need to insert your username, first name, which is optional, and your email address. And the next thing that you want to look at is right here where it says issue details. Go ahead and select the drop-down menu here. It gives you the different devices. It really doesn't matter here. You can do PC, iOS, whatever you're playing Roblox on. And then type of help category, select the drop-down menu again and go all the way down to where you see data privacy requests. So click on that option there. With new laws that are in place, Roblox as a company is required if you ask them to delete everything, including all of your data and information. So once you've selected data privacy request, go ahead and select the next drop-down menu, and it really doesn't matter. You could do right of access or right to be forgotten. I would just select the first one there that says right to be forgotten or right of access. And once you've selected one here from the right to be forgotten or right of access, underneath description of issue, just type in something like, please delete my Roblox account and data. And then once you've done that and you've entered your appropriate email address and username, go ahead and just click submit. You will get a confirmation on the email that you've provided to Roblox. And then it normally takes a day or a couple of days. I've heard people say it even takes up to a week, but you will get a confirmation saying, hey, we've resolved your issue. Go ahead and try to log in. Make sure you can't log in and everything's deleted and you should be good to go. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.